happy Valentine's Day. So my husband gave me these yellow roses and chocolate, hard chocolate. And he said this is the mini. We're going to eat outside. Just a cheap place I got. And I got this heart and the paper bag with a simple bracelet for Valentine's. So let's go. Hello guys, so my husband is coming now. He's on the way to what his face reaction for my simple gift. Okay, alright, wait. Okay. He's here. Today, happy Valentine's, my love. So he is my husband, my date. So heart for you. So here's my simple gift for you.
Do you have a shirt on top of
it? Your check!
No.
Your check, how did you know?
I never know.
How did you know?
Because you give me shirts or pants.
Yeah. Just very simple gift.
Look, it's a shirt. Oh,
really? Do you like it? So, that's good reaction, I think. He appreciates it, even if it's very simple gift. Alright, and next is heart chocolate, heart box. It's a heart box. Can you read it?
Everything we do, everything you are, everything we have together, always and forever. That's what I love. I love you now and forever. Mwah. Love, Judy, your wife. Oh, my wife. Oh, okay.
Where's my kiss?
Love you.
Love you more. Thank you, my love. Happy Valentine's. Love you. Date na me! Mag-dating-dating! Charot-charot! Valentine's dating! Mag-date-date baligdos! Baligdos! Going to Sacramento! See you, Sacramento!
Just get a refund, I guess.
Left onto Oates Drive.
Yeah. drive to that place for our movie, but it started already because we are at traffic.
KSC.
The audio is the movie now.
You gotta listen. Ready?
2,000 years later.
So this is our experience of Valentine's dating. So our reservation said it's cancelled because it's raining. And we got food, sushi still from other place, and we can't make it also to go to the parking lot for our movie. So we're just hearing the audio from the movie, and the screen is was very far, the screen. So it's because very traffic, so we're just eating here inside the car. Sushi and two was still here in the Philippines.
It's a new California thing space. Called traffic dating.
So what happened? This is called Valentine's Day tropic dating. Tropic dating.
Try it.
Try this, guys. It's very funny, guys. Tropic dating. This is our experience. So this is like the brand new outfit. Oh, I love this one. It's like still Christmas. Wow, beautiful flowers.
Take the next right onto Fair Oaks Boulevard, then turn left. Left toward Fair Oaks Boulevard, then turn right onto Fair Oaks Boulevard. Turn right onto Fair Oaks Boulevard, then turn left onto University Avenue. Take the next left onto University Avenue.
Thank you.
1,000 years later.